One, two, three.
Would I lie to you?
During last night's installment, auctioneer Raj Bisram was demonstrating a magic trick he used to perform on his friend Sean 30 years ago. Raj, who is known for being an expert on Sarabini's Four Rooms, began by explaining that he used to whip Sean's shirt off in public for money. In the early 80s, I'm a bit of a keen amateur magician, Raj said as he tried to convince the panel he wasn't lying. As he counted down, instead of being able to whip the shirt out of Sean's jumper, his head got caught and it almost choked him. Oh, hang on. I nearly killed him, Raj said. Gavin and Stacey star Rob, comedian Lee and the rest of the panel were left in hysterics. Subscribe Hot Stories for much more.